friend of mine on PC was having trouble with what happens after level 50 when you can choose between a perk card or moving a point. So I am going to attempt to show him how to do this, and maybe others who have the same question in the process. What you do is, see, as it says, let me exit out and go back. Pick perk. Says level up. I have a perk pack to open because I hit level 80. Go ahead and open it. Now I'm on back. Now you can clearly see it says pick a perk or move a point. This is the window where you can move a point to reallocate points to where you want them if you've messed up on your build or you want to change it. So this is where you do it. See, right here. But as for me, I'm picking a perk card. Just pretty happy with where I got my points at the moment.
This unit will not be accepting requests to sit on Santa's lap. We apologize for the inconvenience.
I get this done that I want to show that maybe will help even some of you higher level players do something a lot easier in a wonderful leveling up spot, as I like to call it, called Whitesprings. I'll be going there momentarily to show you that. It's not an exploit or anything like that.
Really?
It's not something that you're going to get banned for. It's just something that a lot of people haven't realized that you can do. And it's a lot easier than charging in the clubhouse after everything. You know? But for now, enjoying my lovely music. My guy's musical blind apparently, and I am not. Bonus you get for being well rested. We're gonna mosey on down to Whitesprings. One of my favorite places to farm EP. Another good place to farm EP is up here at this area, here and here, and obviously here, but I don't know, that's not work off. Well, I may not have uncovered it yet. maybe I didn't. No, it appears I haven't. But, yeah, this place, Watco. Lots of robot, or lots of super mutants or robots there. But at any rate, let's get to the point of the little secret tip for Whitesprings. I'm sure most of you should know about the free disease cure there by now. If you don't, there is one. It's always there. Unfortunately, you cannot collect the water from the water fountain because it will just turn into dirty water instead of being sulfur water, which is what cures the diseases. But before we get to the fountain, I'll show you this little ledge you can utilize that's very beneficial for this area. One area of it anyway. As you can see, I'm here. What you do is you come over here, jump right up here. You can hear stuff in there moving around, as I'm sure. What you don't want to do is bat step, because if you bat step, it will pull you in and bat step. So you just kind of hang out here, and, you know, swing for defense. Sometimes they may not all come out, so you gotta get brave. Or silly, whatever the case may be. Usually just a good old run through like this will accomplish what you need to. Usually all of them will run to the window over there when they hear you over there killing them, but sometimes it don't always work out like that. But for the most part, it's a great spot to sit and not get really chewed up by everything in here, especially if you're lower level. Sometimes if you stand here and loot the stuff, they'll come, but it doesn't look like they're going to this time, so. disease cure in the game. Right here. You see, if you collect it, which I just did, it turns into dirty water. So, unfortunately, you can't collect it, but it's always here and free to drink. I hope you enjoyed the video.